In today's video, we're going to be talking about the underarms.